Good morning, children. This is teacher Julia. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. Do you remember our story, Little Cloud? Yes, yesterday we told the story of a little cloud flying in the sky and changing its shape all the time. Was a little become a giant cloud and then started changing its shape. Okay, I would like you to build a very useful object to look in the sky all the different shapes of clouds. I will show you what I built. Something like this, look. One and two. You can use this nice object to spy on the clouds in the sky. Or maybe at night, you can use it to look for stars shining in the sky. Okay, you can build two of them and paste them with some strong glue and use them as a binocular. So, the name of this object we are going to build together today is weather binocular. Repeat with me, weather binocular. Good. Like this, I will spy on you. Okay. Nice, isn't it? What do we need? First of all, we need some cardboard tubes. I'm sure you will have this sort of object at home, okay? If you have two, you can build a binocular. If you just have one, a longer one like these, it's nice, you can build a different object called spyglass. Repeat. Yes, spyglass, okay? Spyglass. So today I will paint the spyglass since I finished all the cardboard tubes in my house. But I've already prepared these for you so that you can see what object we are going to build, okay? So, what do I need? I need some painting colors, blue and white, because we have to reach something like this color, like my jumper's color. It's the sky blue, light blue or sky blue, okay? Then you need a pencil, you need some water, a little jar, okay, to clean your pencil, okay? And first of all, you need some makeup remover pads that I'm sure your mommy will have at home. Or if you don't have these, you can use padding, okay, cotton, okay? So, these kind of objects. To make our clouds and paste them on the cardboard tube. Very good. So let's start immediately. I will put some nice music on and we can immediately prepare our color. Okay, so I will take my blue and put some of it in my plate. Nice. What color is it? Blue. Good. I will use a bit of white. White color. Nice. Now we have to mix them in order to obtain the sky blue. Sky blue. Let's do it together. All right. Nice. Maybe I put too much white. I don't know. You can add some blue. I will add the blue. Okay, very good. More blue, what do you think? You like this? I think it's okay. More blue. No. Fine. Then, here is my gray spyglass. Sorry. Let's start painting. Use your pencil and paint with blue. Color. I like it very much. So find another fool. Okay. Just to show you, I will put immediately some pads, cotton pads here. Because it's a fresh painting and you don't need glue. Okay, so I just put it here. Just a moment. I will take my makeup remover pad and look, it's like a little cloud, isn't it? Nice. You can immediately paste it to your spyglass. Look, like I'm doing now. One little cloud here. Where is it, my camera? Okay, nice. Another one. Here. Nice. Something else. Okay. More clouds. Here. And finally, here and here. Have you seen? It's a sort of sky with little clouds on it. And then we can finish painting the other side and do the same thing with your pencil and sky blue color and more cotton pads, okay? You can paste them in order to finally have a beautiful spyglass to look for clouds in the sky and also for the weather in general. So that's why it's called weather spyglass or weather binoculars. Okay, so you can look for clouds, for stars, and please guess all the shapes that clouds can have, and then you will make beautiful drawing for teacher Julia, okay? I'm waiting for your drawing. Now, I say goodbye, big kiss for you, and I will put the instructions in a file to download under the section of today, 16th of April. Bye, children, have a nice day with your families. Bye.